Many drivers were at a stop this morning after a car crash along Highway 7 took place in Chilton. Falls County Sheriff's Office says the crash involved a cattle truck which closed down the road. As of right now, no injuries have been reported. After a couple hours, the road finally was reopened. We'll continue to update you as we learn more on this one.